living it, Mitchell, over.
Lieutenant, we need you and your squad back here. We got some prisoners that we need help with.
Rhoda, that we in our way. All right, boys, we got some prisoners to take care of. Let's move out. Been doing in my life, killing the wrong people like this. I must find the prisoners and free them.
How did this happen?
Peter James has ordered from Herobrine. You are coming with us.
What the hell?
With me if you want to be free and get out of here.
Who are you?
I'm Henry Mitchell, and I came to rescue you or any other prisoners.
You a defect?
Maybe, but we have no time to discuss. Let's go now.
Good news, my lord. We successfully won the battle at Pipeline.
That's good. So everyone is back.
Well, that's the bad news. There was a traitor's death robot that killed half of our robots during battle and helped our prisoners escape, including Future James. He and the traitor has escaped as well.
Impossible. No way we sent out a defect out there in battle. Defects are nothing but bad impressions. Who is the traitor's defect, Commander?
Lunette and Henry Mitchell. But should I send out a wanted reward for him in our territories?
No, but have my Summonian Skeleton minions do a defect check on all of our robot soldiers immediately. And if there are defects, I want them killed and out of order.
Then we'll be done, my lord.
I've made so much progress on this army, and I wouldn't let all those damn defects take it all away from me. Peter James is not gonna get away with this. Nikki.
You rang?
Yes. I want you to find your father, Photojamis, and bring him back to me alive.
It will be done, my lord.
Dad, I'm getting worried for Mimi.
How so?
Well, she wants to go out in West City and see what if she like it or not. I don't even know what to do.
Well, son, I say let her go out and see what she thinks. She's not a kid anymore. Even for a robot like her, you trained her very well, like a good father would do.
Well, I'm here to make a point, Dad. All right, I'll tell her she'll able to get it. I've decided that you can go outside now.
Really? I'll never get out of here. I want it to be. Wait, what did you say?
I said you can go out now. I'm not gonna stop you. You're old enough to do what you want to do now.
Oh, thank you, Dad.
Now just return home by sunset. And remember Mimi. Don't be stupid. Be smart around yourself.
I got your words, Dad.
Just can't hide your eyes, they itch with tears.
too loud for McDonald's, please.
Man, so many events happening at this side of town.
Virgil, LC says the Warriors are tearing up our stores. They're messing with our money, man. Those stores are under our protection.
Never thought Cleon would get so heavy.
You think I don't know what's going on? You think I'm a knucklehead? I know what's going on. I expect it. Get the fuck out of my face.
We'll return after these messages.
Hello, I'm Dallas Stu, governor of Bronze City, member of the WAJAF Liberal Party. I'm running for president because robots and technology have advanced too far in the United Nations. And so I was thinking, why on WAJAF don't these robots and their tech companies just stop taking our courses of our lives? So that's what I did in Bronze City. We banned outlawed robots and their robotic tech companies in our nice city, so trouble won't come after us again. We also taken and burned down our local tech facilities, companies such as Wemobio, MediSync, and worst of all, ATP Robotics. The reason why we're doing this is because we're trying to make a safer planet for our non-robotic people. Vote for your favorite redneck governor, Dallas Stu for president, and make WAJAF great again.
That twisted son of a bitch thinks we can live without technology. Fuck that redneck.
Gang, Gobble let you sit this through a wild check on our parents.
Yeah.
Now I got what you wanted. Now you'll help me assassinate his great-grandfather, President Wither James.
Yes, I have my lord's robot soldiers to do it for you during the election.
Good, let's go.
Here's Mimi. It's quiet. Too quiet!
More soap! Go into the next aisle! There's still soap!
Where is everybody?
Right now? I'm at soap! What do you mean you're at soap? I mean I'm at soap! What store?
The TV
are you
is
in?
Still
I'm
on!
At the soap store! Why are you buying clothes at the soap store? Fuck you!
We interrupt your regularly scheduled program for some important newsflash.
Breaking news. President Wither James has
shot during the election. He is still alive, but his leg is in bad shape. Local authorities are now investigating the scene of the assassination attempt while the president in the hospital. In other news, WAJAF mercenary and co-founder of At Robotics, Future James, went missing. He went missing in a few hours before the assassination attempt on President Wither James. Local WAJAF mercenaries are dispatched to find what happened to Future James' disappearance.
My son Future James isn't the only one who went missing by these kidnappers. We have multiple confirmed reports that these maniacs has been kidnapping less civilians and even military personnel. And until our spies come back and guarantee who is doing these kidnappings, put my grandfather Wither James in the hospital, we will send lots of mercenary and police patrols out in the city day and night 24/7. But if anyone has spotted any suspicious behavior relating to this kidnapping, report it to us or your local authorities immediately so we can investigate any further. Thank you.
And now to return to a regularly scheduled program.
My father is missing! Who are you?
My name is Henry Mitchell, and I know about your father.
Come inside! So what do you know about my father? And you know what happened to him?
First let me tell you my story about me and your father, then I'll tell you. And you might want to record the story. For proof of I'm a defect.
All right.
During the Battle of Pipeline 2 years ago, that's how I became defected and saved your father. We became close friends after that. After I saved your father, I was warned by Harbrine all over any interwedge of territories. But you know what you really happened to your father? He was kidnapped by your traitorous sister named Nikki. Dallas, thanks to this Bronze City governor named Dallas Stu. The bastard is responsible for the kidnapping of men, women, and even children of Wedge. Not just here, but anyone who tried to expose him for what he's really doing. So your father was tracked by Governor Stu and sold him out to your sister Nikki and the Harrowbrine army.
But I don't have a sister named Nikki.
To protect you and the old man from your sister's harm and betrayal. Hell never told you that he created another female robot exactly like you, but red-colored. That is why your sister remains anonymously and not known to you.
You are an amateur and a fool!
Who is that, Daddy?
She's nothing to be concerned anymore, Mimi.
Know how I feel about being less cared and more betrayed.
I won't even bow down to you or here, Brian.
Take a good look in this prison.
If you manage to escape, I'll have the guards kill one YF prisoner every day until you are found.
You fucking sicko. Every mercenary blamed me on the day you stole our intelligence. All because of your traitorous actions. Even my parents were disappointed in me creating you in the first place. Mark my words, Nikki. Once I'm free, I'll have your sister destroy you in pieces.
We'll see about that, you insignia mask-wearing grease monkey. Have fun in this prison, Father.
I hope you're all right, Mimi.
So you're saying that Governor Dallas Stu is the one causing his disappearance and putting my grandpa in the hospital?
Yes, but my new defect friend here claims that Governor Stu sold my dad and the other YF witnesses to my sister Nikki and the hero Reyna army.
And I believe that Nikki put future James and the missing people to Brinetropolis' best maximum security prison.
And we thought we can help you guys get my dad back.
Sorry, but after the incident with your sister Nikki, Mimi, we're not taking any chances with you two. However, if you guys wanted to help, we're going to need some evidence that proves that Dallas Stu is behind all of this. Go find some intel of evidence about Governor Stu is really doing, then we'll talk.
It shall be done.
Springtrap.
You call me Marky.
I want you to keep an eye on them. Make sure they are protective, but don't be seen from them.
No problem, James. I'm on it.
So this your evidence so far?
I'll explain all of this. We got the latest victim, Future James. Then we got the very first two victims of the two lovebirds, Raffi and Gus Exlorich in the fort. The man's real name is Gus Bruno, but he is commonly nicknamed Raffi and Gus because for his popular grappling and work. And her fine Exlorich is a college student just for her computer programming skills in class or outside of school. Next we got his kid Quack, which is most would think in boxer, renowned in the YGF National Brawling Association. He's also number two in the minor circuit of the association as well. And the last one we got is Coco Pommel. She runs a local coffee shop in Central Wedge of City on Domus Boulevard. And I do confirm that Dallas Stu is the one cause and sold the five missing people and paid her and the robots for the assassination with the James. Because I so found and made a copy of his top secret plan inside of Stu's home office back in Bronze City.
This is some good evidence here, Mitchell.
Thanks, you'll want to take a break from this.
Yeah, but let's stay down here and chat a little bit.
After we find your father and kill Nikki, I want to kill her, Brian.
What is with you against her arena so much anyway?
Ever since I became a defect, he thinks all defects are traitors and they think I'm a disgrace.
That's good.
No, not good. Hygienic. Hellbrine Defixed Don have the same rights as regular Hellbrine robots. I also get bullied by other anti-Wajif armies as well because I'm a defect. It's Hellbrine stuff you wouldn't understand.
No, I get it. That's what's happening to me when I got bullied when I was little. People say nowadays I would never get a boyfriend or a husband because I'm a robot. Nobody thought I was good-looking and beautiful.
Well, I think you're beautiful and talented.
You really think so?
Of course I think so. Just because you're older doesn't mean you don't have the same rights and respect than anybody else. I think you're the cutest and most interesting robot girl I've ever saw.
Oh, how sweet of you. Sounds like someone has broken upstairs.
Huh?
I got your guys covered.
Lick me arsehole, boy.
Shut up. You're not gonna talk your way out this one.
What? You fucking bastards! I'm telling you how to do a goddamn thing!
Thanks for proving this about Governor Dulles, Stu, Mickey, and Mitchell. With that, the evidence you show us and even the list of Governor Dulles' secret plan downstairs, we wouldn't figure this out.
Thanks for the help, officer.
You should be saying thanks to Springtrap. He's the one saved you guys from Governor Stu's thugs. Follow you through to him.
So your one took down those thugs.
Yes, but I was ordered from James to watch you guys in stealth and predicts. Now let's get the evidence back to James.
Hey guys, mind if I sit with you two?
No way, kid. We don't accept Wajif Hellbrine prisoners at our table.
Yeah, get those booze open.
Future James over here.
The missing four people from Wajif. So you guys are the four missing people from Wajif.
Yes, I'm Griffith Gus, but you can call me Gus as well.
And I'm his baby expert in the fourth.
I'm Kit Twit.
And I'm Pilka Plumel.
Nice pleasure to meet you guys.
Hail, hail, the swordsmen are here. What the heck do we care? What the heck do we care? Hail, hail, the swordsmen are here. What the heck do we care?
Hot dang, and listen to all those battered Paimon prisoners are singing. We need a Wajif Hellbrine prison song, and or just to some frost.
Gotta call from them old man, we used to be real close. Said he couldn't go off the American way. Closed the shop, sold the house, bought a ticket to the West Coast. Now he gives them stand-up routine in L.A. I don't need you to worry about me, cause I'm alright. I don't want you to tell me it's time to come home. I don't care what you say anymore, this is my life.
Go ahead with your own life, leave me alone.
We ever said you had to offer me a second chance. I never said I was a victim, master of master. I still belong. Talk at me wrong in me. Are you gonna speak your mind?
But not on my time.
Ain't no dancing or singing in the mess hall.
So it is true. Dallas is really an oldest. This is very good evidence to be against them. You two have done well. Nice that you guys can help us. But if you betray us like your sister, I'll come down on you and kill you two painfully. You dig that?
Yes, we dig!
Good. Now let's get to...
James, how lost in this storm? You gotta come quick!
Well, let's check what's going on. So what happened here, Carlos?
It was awful. This red cyborg robot girl had some Herobrine robots with her, and now she's telling us we pay to Herobrine now!
Nikki, that twisted psycho.
She said that we have to pay protection money to Herobrine, and it's not just the only me. Every storekeeper is involved and now scared.
Well, don't be. The Wadden Mercy is always here to protect, so pay up. You need us now more than ever.
Okay, here's your $60. All of them are fives.
Well, great. Get every mercenary down here. We're going all hands on deck.
Hold it, lad!
Mimi, you got skills. Go up to the Crested Crab and see if anything's alright. The Messinoman, and just report back to me.
Okay.
Applejack, Mitchell, get ready. These robots are going down hard tonight.
I've rounded all of our mercenary soldiers I could find and contacted the kid for backlodgers. They're on their way. Where's Minnie?
Maybe we should go down to the Krusty Krab and find out.
We'll get to that, but first...
They already attacked
him. Mercenaries, defend the strip.
We don't know what the fuck!
It means there's all...
Want a Sprite cranberry?
What are you fucking gay?
Can't you switch channels any faster,
we
Coco?
Don't know what the fuck!
I can't but him try and find the Evelyn's channel.
For the love of give me that! I got a quick trick for this!
How are you doing that so fast?
Too late, I've been to 40s. Gotta go around the horn. It's faster!
Stop, we're at the channel.
Purge Perkins here, live from downtown Garytown, where the Herobrine army attacks through Garytown, Pledget City. Everyone in Garytown must stay safe indoors. Try to defend yourselves, the Herobrine army, until the battle is over.
Anyway!
No witnesses!
Now, motherfuckers.
Take cover now, Doctor!
Buster James, take out the health rat cover!
Ready?
Bloody sniper!
Gun on his damn mates!
Ah, piss.
They weaken. We must finish them.
Zombie James! My wing?
Got the punk.
What the hell did I do?
Just shut your mouth and get up, loser.
Get your bloody hands off, you nut.
Yeah, keep talking, Big Mouth. Tell Herobrine we got some prisoners. Yes, sir.
What's your overall status to it, James?
Good news, some of our soldiers in our police force suffered some casualties, but we won the battle. Bad news, our scouts reported that they took my wife and Zama James with them as prisoners during their retreat.
Once you, Ping and Pine, go and figure where they are going and get Raymond Dice and Zama James back. If anything happens to them, you guys, you know what to do.
Yes, won't you?
Nice work, team. We won the battle.
James! It's bad!
Eugene? What are you doing here?
It's the Herobrine Army! Them lads, they...
Spit it out, man.
They told me to give you this.
Maybe. We gotta go.
You gotta stay here, sweetie. We lose Garatone, we lose Wise of Sea, and that's what they want. Everybody stays here. Me and Mitchell will go down to the Krusty Krab and check it out.
Maybe then, if we get paid enough from Dallas by what we're doing, we can some babes and send off to Banana Bay.
You ever get tired of being an idiot, Francis?
Okay, we gotta distract them out here, or else we're fucked.
What the fuck was that?
It came by the dumpster.
Let's go.
Let's move in.
If I was a prisoner, where would it be?
Wait a minute. The freezer.
There's a lot of frozen people in here.
These POWs has been frozen for days, maybe weeks.
Mimi. Mimi. It's me. It's me, Mitchell.
Mitchell.
What did they do to her, James?
Let's get her out. What's that chatter?
It's coming from the next room. I'll check it out.
We'll meet you outside. Watch your back, though.
Well, I got to be in the vehicle, but what should I?
Lord of your run. Do not concern me with local politics. Yes, it will be done.
If it isn't Herobrine, defected traitor.
You're a dead man unless you know exactly as I say. You're coming with. Nobody over this fucker gets it.
Get away from our boss.
Lower your weapons. I swear to God he'll kill this sucker.
Don't worry, boys. He's mine.
You son of a bitch!
Alright, come on guys, we gotta get out of here.
What fuck, man? I didn't do shit while you busting my ass!
You'll have to answer to Lord Herobrine with your consequences, so keep your mouth shut!
Why'd you try it on me, you pig fuck?
Stand back!
You wanna fuck with the Petrovas?
You fucking hear me? Cease and desist immediately! Get back!
Cease this, motherfucker!
Man, those Petrovas really hate those Herobrine minions!
Yeah, thank God we framed one of them for Turbo!
Now let's keep going down this alleyway and make our way through the place they're keeping Rainbow Dash and Zalma Jane. This is a way!
What the bloody hell is that?
It came in the dumpster.
I'll see what's inside. Holy crap, it's Zalma Jane and Rainbow Dash!
What just happened?
Those fucking bastard Petrovas.
What happened? Who did this to you?
We managed to escape the Herobrine troops, Cutsley. So we hyphened them and set a bar across the street and his pilcher motherfucker get his boys to lay into us. His name is Lucky, a Petrova lieutenant.
We didn't find any intel that we're fidgeting's being kept imprisoned.
Don't worry about it. Pink Bite, take Sami James and Rambo Dash back to Wise of Sea and get some soldiers down here too.
So what do we do, lad?
We're gonna wait.
So I hear you babies need some help wasting a pillager.
His boys is partying in a bar across the street. Let's get in there.
fuck is Lucky?
Hey, that was the mercenary Giz who got one of their people arrested.
Yeah, that's them.
Fucking rats.
Let's rumble these queers to a bloody pulp.
Screw you, coward ass, cool man.
I'm gonna leave you crying in a pile of your own shit!
I promise you, pain without end. Not one of you's gonna survive this!
Yeah, come get some, you frickin' wuss.
We should play music and bar fights more often.
You are going to need much bigger guns!
You just crashed our set, prick! Fuck you!
No one fucks with Pillage T and SMGs. You're dead.
You're dead now, bitch!
Nice try, pal!
Stupid little fucking son of a bitch! Get over it!
You got anything smart to say now?
Time to get blotted! Do you remember me now? Thanks, Golden Freddy!
Screw these maniac mercenaries! Let's get out of here!
Look at those bees run home to their mamas!
We only went and bloody did it, didn't we?
Now let's get some answers. Where's the patrol leaving it, Lucky? Unless you want us to burn this place to the ground?
No. Look, he hangs out with his brother at the refinery. Just please leave my bar.
Shut up!
Motherfucking lightweights they were, man. Listen out, crying for us to stop. Those two mercenaries are pathetic.
Hey, you take their mouths and throw them in the dumpster? You always do that shit, Lucky.
Soon as me and the boys get back there, the better.
Yo, Lucky, we got some shit to sour up you.
Hey, what the hell are these queers?
Motherfuckers! You mercenaries should let this through. Bet you could push us around because we're pillagers. Well, pillage this, you stupid pricks!
Ah, Lucky, none of our fucking work.
Everyone, split!
I'll pulverize you, you no good at seeing your mercenary cocksuckers!
What do we do now, Kurt James?
You gotta stay up here and attack Lucky, or go down there and try to sneak attack him.
Some Christian, but it's only plan we got. Get him, Bellows!
Is that the best you got?
Huh?
I can't say!
Yeah, you can crawl back to Watch of City if you got someone to save, fool. Come on, we're done here.
Damn it, Mitchell. Sounds like half the Governor Stu's militia is on our ass. What the fuck happened back in the Krusty Krab?
Get it, James, just keep running.
You hear Brian Army. Damn it. No way out. What the?
Why he killed all of Dolly's guns?
Right down there. If anyone's gonna save you guys, it's gonna be a smooth sceneries.
Toy James, how did you hide such a hero in hell here?
Get inside the chopper and then we'll talk about it.
So how did you guys hijack one of the Herobrine Hellions?
It all started before this...
Flashback.
Yeah, you can crawl back to Watch of City if you got someone to save, fool. Come on. We're done here. Aw, crap.
The last one is awake.
What's going on?
We're gonna get jabbed, lad! We're gonna get jabbed!
Let me out, stupid Jova, or face the pain that will come to you.
No, keep your mouth shut.
Fight me, power! I will kill you with bare hands!
Enough. These are the great Watch of Mercenaries.
Who do you think you are, lassie?
Don't get sass with me, sugar. I'm Dav Petrova, boss of the Trova Mafia. Like I was gonna say, you attacked my bar. You took 43 of my men. What do you guys want from me?
Our guns will be nice. Better enjoy our guns while it lasts, tough guys.
Tough words from a good-looking scale mercenary like you.
Why don't you sweat a little harder, you stupid-ass pillager bitch? Oh!
I will let you guys go, but I have unfinished business for you free. Do you remember this guy? Well, Dale?
Yes!
Of course you do. That's lucky. A main lieutenant of my mafia and a nephew of mine. Today I started with him by killing him in the bikes in the van the refinery.
We started with him. Your nephew started all by he and his boys beating up our two mercenaries. He deserved to die.
Deserved it or not, he was my nephew. But now, I want revenge.
No match for me.
Burn in hell, back poking snake!
Kill these sons of bitches. They're wasting my time.
Nice knowing you sons of bitches.
How's it feel to get killed by your own guns?
Oh dear, I've made quite a mess.
A spy! Get him!
Screen trap, you were disguised as them the whole time?
No time to talk! Let's get you guys out of here!
Thanks for the help with the occupation, Corporal!
With a quarry.
You got them free, looks like we got another mission for them!
And after they saved us, they stole it, Ron Hill, and sent us with the hood to come and get you guys. We also found a map through the whole city, Brontropolis, and we know where the prison of Future James and the missing people are being held.
Where?
Brian Contrast.
I'm tired of waiting for help. We need to escape.
So overpowered, we gotta escape, genius!
Yeah, we're in a maximum security prison. We're never gonna get out of here.
Haven't you heard about the new prisoner, Leroy Arthur?
Leroy Arthur? One wedge of Herobrine, prisoner from solitary.
Yeah, did you hear the rumors that if you can get him a bottle of beer in the kitchen, he will help you escape?
I don't believe that. The wedge of Herobrine, solitary prisoner, will help. Besides, he may be tall, he's not strong, and he's stupid.
That's our plane, guys. Let's find this Leroy Arthur guy.
There's Dark Patrolling in solitary. How are we gonna get past?
We need to start a riot.
Hello, pretty lady. You want to come back to my bunk bed?
Michael Jack is my girlfriend.
You're just a poor graffiti artist. What you gonna do about it? Nothing. Oh, shit.
You guys heard about the new solitary prisoner?
Prison fight.
Chet, someone started a prison riot.
I need support down here. I got a prison riot in progress in the cafeteria.
Hey, look. No one is guarding the solitary confinement.
Good. Now let's find Leroy and get over here. You, Leroy Arthur.
Who's asking?
I'm Future James, and these are my friends. We need help escaping.
I can't help, but if you guys really want my help, get me out of my cell and get me a bottle of beer. That'll help you.
You heard the man. Let's go.
I got the beer. Let's go.
Ain't no beer outside the cafeteria.
So, guys, what do we do now?
Start a riot, that's for sure. Whole lot of people playing, that's for sure. Place is coming down with guards. Now is our chance to find a way out.
Guys ain't bogus, we got a plan. Finding the key to the golden man. Fight away through these guards of weakness. Gate dispatch it, prison.
So we're gonna have to escape this prison. People have to fight for everyone.
Are you kidding me? Don't be a joke. All five of us are get out of here.
We must take company armory or we're gonna be as dead as hell. The guards must suffer as now.
The guy can eat guns as soon as possible.
We're escaping as soon as spot. Escaping the stupid friend. Escaping the cops are wasting wretched frying bad friends. We're escaping from the trouble. Escaping from the children's death. Escaping brought to his word and rain now as we can.
Throw in both of that the guards is deeper life dream than pain.
Showing guns at the guards isn't my fame, but I do it for my freedom.
We keep on killing the guards and maybe if we get out of here easily. But they're gonna be calling back up soon, so we must escape soon enough.
My lord, we have a highly prisoner's gang in progress from Future James and his prison buddies.
Send in the Hillbrine mercenaries to take them out and alert Nukai, sir.
Yes, my lord.
Setting bear traps in their prison, but I don't know where you have bear traps. Feeling good about this plan, but now there's more prison guards.
So now we're watching our backs, falling back to armory. We must join back with the allies, or we'll get trapped in next 2 days.
We're escaping the silver spot, escaping the stinker friend. Escaping the cops, a wasted wretched crying cat. We're escaping from the trouble, escaping from the children's sap. Escaping from to his word of rain, now it's as we can. Escaping, escaping, escaping from mind the trash. Escaping, escaping, no really bad guys all around.
I guess that's everyone. What's that ticking suit? Everyone all right? Wait, where's Leroy?
Future James.
The Herobrine mercenaries?
That's right. But we came to the right place and it's just gonna get better. You may go through the regular prison guards. Don't expect the same fight from us. My squad has been with me through hell. We're former Rumsey soldiers, but before that we went on 4 tours of duties, awarding us 17 gold medals of honor, 13 purple hearts. Yes, we lost some good soldiers, but you should have seen what we did to the other gym cops. So then we went to business for Herobrine himself, becoming full-time Herobrine mercenaries, by doing dangerous tasks because we're so good. Dangerous heists like assassinations, planting bombs in local Watch-occupied territories, and even destroying high-level Fred prison escape attempts. Search and kill. So, these prisoners we got here... Oh, it's nothing. It's just a walk in the park. Are you guys gonna say something or what?
Huh? Oh, sorry. You guys totally zoned out on your boring backstory, right, guys?
Yeah, you got our eyes watering after zoning out.
Who? Yeah, we're sorry about that.
Let's get one thing straight. Last few moments was a prison riot. But right now, we get to work.
We confirmed that Brian Katras is where the missing people were taken into in this prison. It is definitely a maximum security prison because the intense security and nearly 2,000 prison guards inside are working in the prison. It is 20 stories up, so the prisoners could be in any story of the prison. Our primary objective is saving the missing prisoners. Every other prisoner is possibly hostile, so if any prisoner come after us, take them out. Our optional objective as a bonus, we destroy and blow the prison somehow. We also stolen the Herobrine heli and armored it up in case of any incident. The heli will blast a hole on any side of the prison and a strike team will go inside the prison and find the prisoners and take them to the same heli while everyone escapes. Henry Mitchell, I'm letting you lead the strike team and find the prisoners in one piece. You will also be accompanied by Mimi, Wither, Wall Eagle, and Freddy. Are you and the team ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Alright, soldiers, let's move out.
Hit Coco, see if can find a flank position to take out these mother hubbards.
We're on! You left!
Yeah, but you hang on!
We're gonna flank these Herobrine mercenaries! Let's go!
I think that's all of them.
You die now, Slampin! It's Hoffa der Sturpas Onkumis to Holly.
Good time to flank him before he shot that Valkyrie rocket.
Richard James to look out the blast hole.
Well, if it ain't Lideroi and the five biggest prison losers, attack my minion acquaintances.
Sir, we are 20 minutes to our location.
Continue with the course.
Yes, sir.
This is it, guys. Remember the plan, find out why to imprison people and take no prisoners.
Yes!
Last one alive, lock the door!
What about you, Mitchell? You ready?
I'm ready, but I'm going alone to kill Nikki. But in case if I don't make it out alive, maybe, there's one thing I want to say to you. I love you no matter what.
I love you too, Mitchell.
Now I got you, little shit. All right, boys, time to round up those other rioting prisoners.
Just like we planned, we get the five pills and get them back on the heli. And remember, not a single hit on those paths.
Time for the execution. Archers, kill them now.
You!
Ha! Dad, sorry, Weir, that the rescue party was kept waiting.
I was gonna ask you where were you guys lately, but my daughter and her party is here.
Wait, you'll go to the butt.
Stop hiding behind your prison guards. Face me, Nickhead.
You have underestimated me, Lieutenant Henry Mitchell. About Harrow Brandy killing all of your defected kind in our army, but it is what it is. Blame him, not me.
Cut that bullshit. Doesn't it matter whose fault it was? You and Hellebron killed them all anyway. Even after what happened to my betrayal. And at least I'm not the one who betrayed his own father and stole years of intelligence, what?
Well, future James should have loved me more of who I am, after all that he did to piss me off. I was still mad at him on that day. But that doesn't change the fact that you're still a dirty traitor.
I betrayed the Hellebron army because I realized there are a whole lot of pieces of shits I hate in that army. But you know what happened to them? I already took care of them. And you're next.
Oh yes, a sword fight.
Keep going!
Yo, we've been walking for minutes.
And they got here and they sword crashing together!
That's gotta be Mitchell and Nikki. Mitchell, get her!
Mimi and Rod, you and the guys just get out of here.
But, Henry!
Just get to the den, Hal.
He'll be all right, Mimi. Let's go.
You are always a twisted, sinister loser, Nicky.
You're right. What can you expect? A gun to a knife fight.
Ah! Any last words, sweet pet?
Keep coming, bitch.
I reckon that's that.
Wait, where's Mimi?
Mitchell, the love of my life, is dead.
Who will not be missed for his sacrifice?
Enjoy your quest, Miss Hips, Lily, Linda, and Lucy.
Thank you, James.
How thoughtful of you.
You are the best grand brother we ever had.
Where's Junior and John?
Junior's with Mimi, but John is in the basement working on something for Mimi as well.
I'll get John. John, are you finished your project?
Yeah, it's done. Same old him in a different robot body. Mimi will be very happy when he's back.
I'm sorry to hear that you lost your boyfriend during battle.
It's all right, but the more I talk about, the more depressed I am.
All right, Mimi, your use mass prison is finished and it's downstairs.
Mimi, allow me to introduce you to Henry Mitchell 2.0.
Hey, Mimi, like my new old body? Pretty good in mysterious hall.
But I thought you were dead.
I was dead, but thanks to Old Man, he found my memory chip in my old head and traded this new body for me.
I know you missed him for the last 6 months, and I wanted to make it up for you.
Thank you, Dad, for reviving him. You're the best.
You're welcome, Mariu Smash Mimi.
Love you, Mimi.
Love you, Henry.
Aren't they a cute couple, Dad?
Come on, son. Let's give them some privacy. Stardate Riot, that's for sure. Whole lot of people playing, that's for sure. Place is coming down with garbage. Now is our chance to find a way out.
Gotta stay focused, we got a plan. Find the key to the drunken man. Fight away through these guards of weakness. Gate dispatch it, prison.
So we're gonna have to escape this prison. People have to fight for everyone.
Are you kidding me? Don't be a joke. All five of us are get out of here.
We must take company armory or we're gonna be as tight as hell. The guards must suffer as now. The guy can eat guns as soon as possible.
We're escaping as soon as bot. Escaping the stupid friend. Escaping the cops and wasted ratchet frying cat friends. We're escaping from the trouble. Escaping from the children zap. Escaping brought to his word to ray you now at last we can.
Throw in multiples at the guards as they burn life screaming in pain.
Shooting guns at the guards isn't my pain, but I do have my freedom.
We keep on killing the guards, and maybe if we get out of here easily. But they're gonna be calling back up soon, so we must escape soon enough.
My lord, we have a highly prisoner's gang in progress from future James and his prison buddies.
Send in the Hebron mercenaries to take them out and alert Nuka ASAP.
Yes, my lord.
Sending bear traps in their prison, but I don't know where you have bear traps. Feeling good about this plan, but now there's more prison guards.
But now we're watching our backs falling back to the armory. We must join back with the allies of wounded death in next 2 days.
We're escaping as soon as thought. Escaping the stupid friends. Escaping the cops and wasted wretched crying cat. We're escaping from the trouble. Escaping from the children's apps. Escaping. talk to his word of rain now at last we can. Escaping, escaping, escaping from find the trash. Escaping, escaping, no really bad guys all around. Escaping the super spot, escaping the stupid friend, escaping the cops, a wasted wretched frying cat friend. We're escaping from the trouble, escaping from the stupid staff, escaping, brought to his word of rain now as best we can. We're escaping the super spot, escaping the stupid friend, escaping the cops, a wasted wretched frying cat friend. We're escaping from the trouble, escaping from the stupid staff, escaping, brought to his word of rain now as best we can. Escaping, escaping, escaping from buying the trash. Escaping, escaping, no really bad guys all around.
My lord, they escaped and destroyed our prison.
I know and say everything. I spend a lot of progress on that prison, and all of those downhill weight of rebels just take it all away from me. They're not gonna get away with this.
I hate to interrupt your plotting schemes, my lord, but there is for different life sources coming from the bridge of the prison.
Wait, what? Suman on the bridge. I wanna see this.
It's a good thing we made it out, boys.
Look over there!
Hey, what are you doing here? This is a restricted area. I'm gonna ask you one more time. What are you doing here?
What am I doing here, boy? I don't think you and the boys deserve an explanation with that tone of yours.
All right, that's it. On the ground, you're under arrest.
So that's the high energy source that the other survivors were telling us.
Hey, Walter, you thinking getting a robot girlfriend like her?
Oh, Lupin.
Is that really how your brain works?
Yes. It's not easy to get blood out of wedding dress. But don't ask me, no, I know that.
Lidor, you're starting to scare me again.
Well, either way, let's bring her back home and find out how we gonna use her against the zombies.
Who are those people?